I'm Sage.
I'm Audie.
I'm Jeffner.
And you're watching the Martin Student News.
Good morning, fellow students. Today I speak before you not just as your captain of your rugby team, but as a voice for compassion and support within our community. Over spring break, one of our own experienced a devastating loss, a fire in Ghost's family's home, leaving them displaced and in need of our help. Despite the adversity he is facing, he has shown incredible resilience and determination. He refuses to let this setback define him. That's why we are rallying behind him and promoting a GoFundMe campaign to support his family in this time of need. Our teammate and our friend needs our help. Every dollar donated will go towards providing them with the stability and comfort they deserve. Together, we can make a difference. Together, we can show the strength of our community.
Attention all Martin Warriors. Your Lady Warriors soccer team is heading to the playoffs. They're kicking off their playoff run at Pennington Field against MacArthur this Tuesday, March 26th. Kickoff is at 6 p.m. Show up and show your support for the girls' soccer team.
Hey, Warriors. Congrats to our Martin Archery team for ranking number one in the nation's leaderboard with a score of 3,462. The archery teams have been working hard, and it's amazing to see their work being paid off. Congrats, Martin Archery.
Congratulations to Isaac A. for winning Boys Wrestler of the Year, and to Coach Dunn for winning Head Boys Coach of the Year, and Coach Valentin for winning Boys Assistant Coach of the Year. Good job, wrestling.
Hello, Mr. Powell again. Today, because we were asked to make an announcement about assassins, and none of my students wanted to be on camera talking about it. Many of them say things like, oh, it's fun, what's the harm, it's just a silly game, yada, yada, yada. If you know any teachers that were around here before the pandemic, they will tell you about all the silly things and dangerous things that people did in the name of this game. So, sorry, it's been ruined before you by people that did dangerous things. So, if you were caught with the water gun or the little life preserver thing, there will be consequences. Don't play the assassins. Thank you.
I know it's kind of cliche, but I would say my last motto is YOLO. To me, that means doing it all and doing it right. I don't know, I guess it's in the name. You only live once, so do whatever.
Hi, my name is Malik Dadaf, and I'll be running for student body vice president. As your vice president, I will bring a fresh perspective, strong communication, and I will amplify student voices.
Go green, vote Malik.
Hi, my name is Juliet Chalvez, and here's why you should vote for me for junior class treasurer.
I'm reliable, dependable, good with money.
Be upset, vote Juliet. Remember, Warriors, peace, love, and harmony.
Excuse me, ma'am, you dropped something.
Huh?
You dropped something.
Oh, I love this trend. I'm listening to Reasons Why You Should Vote Samantha Vaughn for Student Body President. Reason number one, I have led other clubs, such as Key Club, so I'm familiar with running, fundraisers, events, and socials. Reason number two, I will work to have fun games and pep rallies and popular spirit days. Reason number three, I'll be open to anyone's suggestions, advice, and input. So remember, Warriors, when you're voting for your student body president, you can't go wrong voting for Samantha Vaughn.
Hey Warriors, my name is Heidi Nguyen, and I'm currently running for a student body historian. I'm a part of VSA, STEM, Key Club, and the Formula Project. You should vote for me because I love designing and working with Canva to make things look aesthetically pleasing. I'm committed to making our school look better than ever and leaving a mark here at Martin. I have some props that you can take pictures with, and I'd love to have your vote.
This ain't Texas. Ooh. Ain't no hold 'em.
Hey.
So lay our cards down, 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 down. So park your Lexus.
Ooh.
And throw your keys up.
Hey.
Stick around, round, 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 round. with you. Come pour some sugar on me, honey, too.
Hey, Johnny, how are those tenders? Oh, my God!
They got a little burnt.
A little? They're burning down the house. Where's the fire extinguisher?
Here, I got it.
Johnny, that's not a fire extinguisher. That's a gas can.
They're both red.
All you do, Johnny, is exacerbate problems.
Exacerbate?
Yeah, exacerbate to make something worse.
You're paying for the new microwave.
I'm Howell, and just like Kate Middleton, Andre and AG are nowhere to be found. But have no fear, I'm still here. And your song of the day is You Are by SZA. And remember, be proud to be you, be proud to be a warrior.